Well, this all comes as we are dealing with our own power outages here in Louisiana, and more could be coming with Nicholas. So right now there are more than 72,600 energy customers in the dark. When it comes to restoration efforts from Ida, the energy giant says that crews have restored power to roughly 90% of all of its customers that lost the power during Ida. At the peak, as you know, there were more than 900,000 energy customers without that power.